what were the kind of decisions which political leadership in the past at time would think twice before taking. I think the kind of integration with the global economy we brought about by opening up the economy step by step, we not only opened up several sectors, we made the entry smoother, and we eventually found that 95% of all investment coming into India was coming by the automatic route, and therefore was the FIPB necessary at all, because it was only duplication of the permissions itself.